It was not my desire to become a smoker, but even before I had realized what cigarettes actually are, I had the taste of it. Just like every other kid, the curiosity to know what it was. I believed only when you smoke is where you are an adult.